Hey! Hey, hey, hey! Come here!
Don't think you can just walk by my door without coming in to say hi. How have you been? Haven't seen you in a couple of years. What are you doing here anyway?
Just came by to pick up a game you gave to my brother?
Aw, that means you're gonna leave. I want to know how you've been doing. How's college life been?
Yes, I want to know. Come on, lie down with me and tell me all about it. It'll be just like old times. Just like when you and my brother would stay up watching scary movies, which me and Mom told you many times not to watch. And you'd come to me and beg to sleep with me.
Don't be shy. I don't bite. Much.
There you go. Nuzzle yourself into me. You know, you've gotten taller. Not much, but a little. I can still just barely rest my chin on your head like this.
Aw, is Kitty upset about being 5'3"?
Oh yes, your nickname is still Kitty, even after all these years. Age doesn't change how well it suits you. Anyway, tell me about how uni's going. Have you met any cute girls? I'm sure they can't keep their hands off you.
You haven't found anyone?
No one's approached you?
That's such a shame. Maybe you're too shy.
You gotta let yourself be open to conversation in order for something to happen.
Now you're just attacking yourself for no reason. Of course you're dateable.
Why? Because you're goofy and you're shy. There's nothing more preciously adorable than a shy boy.
What do you mean, no one wants a shy boy?
Plenty of girls like that. I mean, sure. It's nice also when the guy is confident and assertive and can lead you through everything. You get to just, like, go along for the ride. But, you know, there really is something special about when you get a shy boy alone. It's so easy to get them embarrassed and red in the face.
You don't get embarrassed easily?
Are you sure? That's not how I remember you being.
What if I were to take your chin in my hand like this and slowly leaned in and got really close?
See? What girl wouldn't love that? Lean in for a kiss and you're red as a beet. Honestly, when we were still in high school, that's why me and my friends would just gush over you so often. Yeah, we did. Like, everything you did was just so innocent and sweet. Like, if you learned something super cool in one of those fancy classes you were taking, you would just run up to us wide-eyed, ears perked up, and talking so fast we could barely understand you. And your tail would just go crazy. You were just so excited to share with someone. You know, even if you weren't excited about something, you still found some way to talk to us, usually sitting with us at lunch. You didn't have other friends? No, you did. I know you did. You just didn't really have time to spend with me and my friends, other than lunch. I know you just wanted to be close to us, especially liked being close to me. You insisted on sitting next to me no matter where we were. Makes me wonder. I wonder if you had a crush on one of us.
You did? OMG, tell me!
Not telling? Come on. It was so long ago. It's not like it matters anymore. You won't see any of them again.
Not necessarily.
Oh, who do you still talk to?
Still not telling?
Uh-oh, looks like I'm going to have to use my secret weapon.
still not gonna tell me? Even if I start scratching your ears like this? Oh yeah, I still remember that spot you like. Every time you crawled into bed with me, you'd always ask me to scratch right here. You'd melt in my arms instantly. Just like you are right now. No matter how scared you were, a few scratches and you were out like a light. Purring the whole time. Now, who is it you had a crush on? Huh? Your face is getting hot. Oh, it's me, isn't it? Do you still feel those butterfly tingly feelings? Aw, you've been crushing on me this whole time and you never got the nerve to ask? Why? I thought I flirted enough with you to let you know I wanted you too. Yes, I did. And hey, nope. Get back here. You're not going anywhere until we talk this out. Please look at me. We both know we like each other now. It's not like there's any scary things that can happen anymore. What do you mean this is scary? You've never dated? Are you serious? An absolute sweetheart, Neko like you, has never gone on a date with anyone? That's such a shame. Well, I think we should change that right now. You busy later? Great, swing by around 8. I'll take you out for dinner. Don't be late.